Hey, my name is Lieutenant Colonel Ed Crute. I'm a Special Forces officer that came back to New Jersey to be the recruiting battalion commander. And the one thing that I really want everybody to know that they didn't know is that their military, not just the Army, can be a real opportunity and pathway to success for them, both to help pay for college or to help build out a resume with experience, certifications, and the intangibles of leadership. So all we ask is for everybody to at least give it a chance and listen to what we have to say, and take that information and make their own decision. So we really thank you for your time and your consideration in hearing us today.
Why did you join the Army or the Army Reserves?
Yeah, the reason why I joined the Army Reserves is because of experience. I feel that with my experience, I can use it to pursue a career outside the Army.
What is the difference between joining the Army and the Army Reserves?
The difference between the regular Army and the Army Reserve is the regular Army will be your full-time job Monday through Friday, and the Army Reserve, you will be working 1 week in a month, 2 weeks in the summertime for your annual training, and besides that, the rest is up to you what you want to do.
What kind of commitment to the Army would I be making if I joined the Army Reserves?
A couple different options you can choose for the Army Reserves as far as your commitment. The first option would be a commitment of 6 years, 1 week in a month and 2 weeks out of the year, equaling 38 days a year. And your other option would be doing 2 years of active duty and then 2 years reserve to experience what both fields and components have to offer.
How can being in the Army Reserves get me a job someday in any field?
Being in the Army Reserve will give you experience, and with that experience, it could land you the job that you can get.
How much money would you actually get if you joined the Army or college?
For the active duty Army, the college funds you would get is approximately $64,000, which is a Montgomery GI Bill. For a 36-month full-time college student, which equals $1,789 a month plus benefits. If you join the Army Reserve, everybody gets tuition assistance of $4,500 a year, as well as selected Reserve Montgomery GI Bill, which is just over $13,000. And you may qualify for additional bonuses and incentives for the student loan repayment program, anywhere from $10,000 to $50,000, as well as Montgomery GI Bill kickers.
If I were to join the Army Reserve, would I ever be involved in actual military combat?
All right, so you do have a chance of getting deployed, whether you're in the Army or Army Reserves. In the organization, there are over 1 million people currently in the Army, and about 15,000 of them deployed, so you do have a slim chance of deploying. Well, thank you for your time and consideration for watching our video. Once again, I'm Staff Sergeant Cassano with the Northfield Army Recruiting Center. If you are interested in more information, you can email me or call me on the next screen, as well as the Military Opportunities Day that we have March 27th at 4 o'clock. Thank you.